How do I read the Bible? In Deuteronomy 6 verse 9, these words I am commanding you today are to be upon your hearts, and you shall teach them diligently to your children, and speak of them when you sit at home, when you walk along the road, when you lie down, and when you get up. Tie them as reminders on your hands and bind them on your foreheads. Write them on the doorposts of your houses and your gates. We all want to hear teaching about the Bible. However, if you want to know Jesus and His Word, then you must discipline yourself to read the Bible every day. There are many teaching plans available to help you read the Bible in a year or less. You can also find daily Bible-based devotionals on the internet or from a bookstore. There are varieties of methods of reading the Bible. If you are a new believer, you may really benefit from starting with Romans, Galatians, or John. Some devotionals provide daily selections from both the Old and the New Testaments as well, as Psalms and Proverbs. Conveniently, Proverbs has 31 chapters, one for each day of the month. Regardless of your approach, you will want to do the most important thing, read God's Word. Jesus tells us it takes more than bread to keep us alive. We must also consume a steady diet of God's Word. In Matthew 4:4, in fact, Jesus says He is the living bread, and anyone who eats this bread will live forever. What does He mean? When we eat food, we chew it, and then we swallow it. Spiritually speaking, when we read the Bible, we'll take Jesus' life and teaching into our spirits. As we read God's Word and reflect on it, we are eating the food that gives us the most life. The most important thing for you to do as you read God's Word is to pray and ask Him to help you understand. After all, God is the author who told the writers of the Bible what to write. In 2 Timothy 3:16, how wonderful it is for you to be able to speak to the author as you read and try to understand his book. The more you read the Bible, the more you will see the life it brings. You will also recognize how spiritually weak and tired you feel when you have not been in God's Word for several days. You will feel like you have gone through the entire day without eating or even breathing. Consider how you will make reading the Bible a priority as your schedule. Start reading now, and you will see the Holy Spirit revive you as He breathes His life into your soul.